Okay, this is our train being pulled back into Temple for the Tamaqua trip. It's raining that particular day, and the switcher is going to pull the train back. Our motive power for the day was the 5513. The ALCo broke down and wasn't able to doublehead this trip.
There's always one on each train. There's always one.
Okay, this is our train after they put the engine on the front end for our, ready for our trip home. Okay, this is a old blacksmith shop, and this guy is fashioning a piece of iron by hand on the anvil. Okay, this is a view of some of the antique cars that they had at the celebration.